perform a plank jack, you're going to want to begin in a high plank position. That's also our push-up position. My wrists are right underneath my shoulders. I bring back both of my legs to a straight position, resting on the balls of my feet. From here, I'm going to jump my feet out to the side and back in. If this movement feels a little too tough, you can do this by just stepping the feet out instead of jumping.